So having just cleansed my face, I'm going to be going in with the Garnier Vitamin C range. So we've got a brightening serum and we've got a daily UV brightening fluid. So first off, we're going to go in with the serum. It's got vitamin C, niacinamide and salicylic acid, and it's to help reduce the appearance of dark spots and aging. It comes in this little bottle with a dropper pipette. So you just squeeze the little squidgy bit at the top and it draws up the fluid. And we're just going to put this across our face, squeezing it gently. It's all over. Beautiful. So all we have to do is rub it in gently. I go in like circular motions just to get everywhere. Kind of want to just spread it everywhere, and it does go a long way. It really helps your skin. Once that's all rubbed in, we're going to go in with the daily UV brightening fluid to help moisturise, protect and go against anti-dark spots. It's got SPF 50+, and that helps against UVA and UVB rays. It's got vitamin C, peptides, which is to help to smooth the skin, and also hyaluronic acid, which is there to help hydrate. It just has like a little nozzle on the end, and it's really good to just gently squeeze out a little bit. You can always add more, and you just go all over. Even on days where the sun's not always shining, because it doesn't, it's still important to use like an SPF, because even though it's cloudy, the sun rays can still get through, and therefore that can cause like skin damage and long-term health problems. If you do need to use a bit more, just add a bit more. But it does spread evenly and goes a long way. It dries invisible, so it's not like a big thick sticky cream where it gets everywhere. Use this as part of your morning routine, and you can use this before you apply makeup if you wish to, but yeah, it just gives you a bit of a glow and feel smooth, hydrated and gorgeous. Let me know your skin routine. Take care, love you all.